Hello everyone, it's Nick here, and I'm going to be playing some more, some Counter-Strike Distance Zero, not deleted scenes. This is just, the game. We will face 5 enemies, kill enemy with a sniper rifle for our challenge. So basically, what do we have here? You just get a sniper kill. But I don't know this map. Nor have I ever seen this map. This is some weird map. Is there still one first shot I've ever seen? Yes, there is. Reporting in. Enemies. I hear him. Around the corner, something.
Bomb has been planted.
But where is the bomb site? That's what I don't know. It's the problem.
Bombs at B. We've got the situation under control.
What? No. What is that? BS. Oh, dude, go to foo. I think he has it. Thank you, bot. Alright, I've completed the challenge. There we go. So this is at B site. Where's A?
Okay, sir, let's go. Outside.
See, look. Right click, double switch. Easy. Okay, we have to win 3 rounds. Use a tactical shield, Kalis. Be a troll. When I see an enemy, I'm just gonna attack shield.
Security doors.
I guess this is A.
He's got the bomb. 2 enemies left. Hang on, I'm coming.
Yeah, we got this down.
Bomb's on the ground here. They took the bomb. He got away. I see the bomber. He got away.
Apparently there's one guy left. Now where is he? Look at this.
Counter terrorists win.
Nice. Game will auto save. Same place. I haven't fixed the green screen yet. I'm lazy. What? Well, I gotta put my mic up to my face. That has been the end of this episode. If you enjoy, leave a like down below, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.